Junior Seau is a name synonymous with Oceanside. It's where he was born, and he stayed connected through his legendary NFL career and beyond.
But now, a couple of buildings that bear his name next to the Oceanside Pier are in need of repair and could be replaced. News 8's Tim Blodgett has the story from Oceanside.
Since 1937, the Junior Seau Amphitheater has sat right here next to the Oceanside Pier. But since that time, the theater has definitely shown its age and hasn't hosted a concert since COVID.
The city of Oceanside has seen a boom of growth. New hotels like the Mission Pacific are transforming Oceanside's skyline. Just below the new resort are two properties, weathered by the beach and in need of repairs, both named for Oceanside's favorite son, Junior Seau.
An electric linebacker, the pride of Southern Cal and Oceanside High, returns home.
In May of 2020, the Oceanside City Council turned their attention to the area under the pier between the Seau Community Center to the Seau Amphitheater, prime real estate for the growing city.
And what that project includes is looking at those amenities that currently exist and identifying opportunities for future improvement.
Jonathan Borrego, the Oceanside Deputy City Manager, says that there are no concrete plans for what to do with the space, but has released several renderings of what the area could look like.
I was just worried of all the big changes, and I don't want those changes. I just want them to repair the damages.
Mary Seau, Junior's sister, wants to see the amphitheater and community center renovated, but ultimately kept the same, even launching a petition hoping to save the historic spaces. Those I talked to on the boardwalk agreed that the amphitheater needs work and would welcome the return of concerts and events back to the pier.
I'd like to see this place get painted, bring back having live entertainment up here.
If it was completely knocked down, it'd be a little bit disappointing because it's a piece of Oceanside history. It's been here a long time. Hopefully they would build something that was another community asset that would be valuable to our community rather than something that was exclusively for tourists.
Tim Blodgett, News 8.
Oceanside's first community outreach meeting regarding the plan for beachfront improvements is happening right now. It's on until 8 o'clock at the Civic Center Library.